this city, this arena, awash with neon green glow sticks.
Well, that's the DX Army, the soldiers of fortune, out en masse here tonight.
So this is what SmackDown looks like. It does now. DX is certainly entertaining. They are controversial. And yes, they are champions. But will they ring in the new year with the tag team titles around their waist? They'll have to beat the Hart Dynasty to do it. That match is next. Well, hopefully D-Generation X is able to put that traumatic experience behind them and focus on tonight's huge main event.
Introducing the challengers from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, at a combined weight, 449 pounds, Tyson Kidd and David Hart Smith, the Hart Dynasty.
If ever a superstar was born for this night, born for this type of match, it is those two men led to the ring by Natalya. David Hart Smith on the left, Tyson Kidd on the right. Collectively, they are the Hart Dynasty.
Despite the fact that the Hart Dynasty will be facing off against two future Hall of Famers, they said earlier tonight, we will beat DX. Basically a guarantee match.
A bold statement. But again, if anyone can back it up in any type of atmosphere, it is right here and right now. Hart Dynasty, DX, Tag Team Championship, Christmas night. You'll only see it on Friday Night SmackDown.
You know, DX has had a lot of laughs tonight, made some great jokes. Do you think they're taking Hart Dynasty seriously enough?
No, that's the confidence that D-Generation X brings, the familiarity as a team. It's a perfect blend of force and finesse in D-Generation X.
Tyson Kidd, one-on-one against Shawn Michaels. Kidd admitted growing up, he looked at Shawn Michaels and thought, hey, I would love to one day be as good as Shawn Michaels. Tyson feels now he's not only as good as Shawn Michaels, he's better.
Many feel that HBK ended the Hart presence here in the WWE. Smith and Kidd blame HBK for taking food off of the table. Of course, WrestleMania 12, HBK had an amazing Iron Man match. Both Smith and Kidd as children were present that night.
Tyson Kidd catapulted right into Triple H's right hand. A huge opportunity tonight for the Hart Dynasty, looking for their first ever tag team titles. To do it, they'll have to beat the fun-loving but fierce D-Generation X.
There are many crowns, but only one king, the Ace of Spades, the Game, Triple H.
This is a standing vertical suplex.
Thank you.
A very long one.
This is almost a taunt to David Hart Smith, because David Hart Smith's father, the British Bulldog, utilized this maneuver.
Tyson Kidd upside down for about a minute. And Triple H and Shawn Michaels making an appearance here on SmackDown. I mentioned they can do that now as the Unified Tag Team Champions, any brand at any time. We hope to see much more of DX, but it all could end tonight here in the home of Walt Disney World. Dreams come true. Will they come true for the Hart Dynasty?
Well, let's face it. I mean, D-Generation X has revolutionized our industry and continues to do so. But the vendetta, the venom from the Hart Dynasty will be evident the minute the Hart Dynasty gets an opportunity. If the Hart Dynasty gets an opportunity.
When will it come as Triple H trying to set up for the pedigree? And D.H. Smith behind the referee's back, who is dealing with Shawn Michaels. Can the Hart Dynasty pull up the upset of a lifetime? We'll find out next. We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. This is our main event. The Unified Tag Team Championships are on the line. DX defending against the Hart Dynasty, who all but guaranteed a win here tonight.
The Hart Dynasty has been brilliant while we've been away, taking advantage of Shawn Michaels' impetuous nature to constantly enter the match to protect his partner Triple H.
D.H. Smith,
here you go.
A third generation superstar mimicking what Triple H did earlier in this match. A standing vertical suplex.
Triple H did it to Tyson Kidd. David Art Smith is doing it to the game. There's a big difference.
D.H. Smith now, recovering a near fall.
Natalia told me that the Hart dynasty got insight from family members, experience, intimate knowledge of injuries and certain aspects of HBK and Triple H. Look for the Hart dynasty to exploit that.
D.H., a third-generation superstar, his father, Davey Boy Smith, Uncle Bret Hart, his grandfather, Stu Hart.
Let's not forget the wizard behind the curtain, Natalia, the daughter of Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Right to the corner. You know, the Anvil got his nickname.
Why don't you educate me for once?
He won an anvil throwing contest.
Did you just make that up?
That's true. Look it up.
I'm going to need you to show your work. Right there. I'm going to need you to show your work. I don't buy it.
Oof. Tyson Kidd thought he'd done enough to Triple H, but instead the game fighting out of the corner.
Oh, notice there. David Hart Smith trapping the foot, not allowing Triple H to get over to HBK. And now, here he comes.